breaking her body, drunk at their party, boys being rowdy, my hair's really cloudy. It was like 100 years ago, more like a year or so. Really don't remember though. See, we should just let it go. But they burned down our nations. Don't feel the pain that we're facing. Locked in their basement, just trying to make it so much better then. So much better when we were alone and we seeded our own. So much better then. So much better when you sing with sages and I paint the pages. So much better then. So much better when we mend in the minds and we bring back the shine.
That good old boy behavior. Never thought we would make it, even when put blood on the wager. Heaven is a mile away, but a little too far to save it. They said, prayed on a downfall, even when they got the devil as a neighbor. A neighbor? As a neighbor. But maybe it was just a ghost. Or maybe it was just a group of folks transforming people into ghosts. History. Hey, can a dream with a hole in it float? How much better would we really be if they never invented boats? Would we kill like we kill if they never showed us the ropes? Am I barking around the wrong tree? Saw them and saw the wrong me. But I got the faith of a mustard seed. And I must have seen that I must succeed. And I must believe that we can achieve. Cause we the people who could be the people that can see the people that can free the people. But where do I begin? Do I begin in the beginning or beginning of the end? Again, but can we fast forward to the part where we win? Prophet Muhammad, he showed us the promise and peace be unto him. Maybe we already won. Maybe it was better when. Maybe it was better when we was all hope dealers, we was all healers, we was all realer, disseminating God's medicine. Medicine, disseminating God's medicine. Maybe it was better when.
Better when we come to the realization that there is a spirit in us working through us that is older than earth and greater than everlasting. We are better when we find our rhythm in jazz riffs and blue note chords. When you hear the poet spit and the artist working their magic, whether they are tagging on a wall or placing it upon a canvas, you must understand that we must learn how to speak truth to power. Even when your voice shakes, the spirit is still working in you, because you must understand that you are a child of God. You are a son of the sacred. You are a daughter of the divine. You are a nation of love. You come from a village of victory. We are better when we recognize this and understand the power that is within us. We are so much better than.
So much better when.
We are so much better than.
So much better.